So right now we are experiencing an increase in the number of nuisance mosquitoes. We haven't caught significant numbers of the West Nile vector Culex darcellus, but we are experiencing above normal levels of Aedes vexans, one of the more common nuisance species in the province. And so
this film will set up some light.
Well, when people ask whose fault it is for the mosquitoes, it'll be Carly's.
Carly from the forestry farm.
Do we know how long this lasts?